Hi everyone, today I'm going to share you my personal experience of new hair growth on my bald area. Trust me, I'm not lying, I'll show you with the proof. So what do you have to do? Don't skip. I read somewhere that applying onion juice with virgin coconut hair oil on scalp helps to reduce dandruff. So I tried that remedy, it even eliminated dandruff from my scalp in one wash. Along with that, I got different amazing results that I didn't expect. If you really want to know what was the result and how it happened, you have to watch till the end. Onion juice treats dandruff. This is the best remedy for dandruff. Unfortunately, it will not give you permanent result in one wash. So I had to try this remedy every time before I take shower. I had no other options, so I just continued this method for a longer period. Fortunately, after 6 months, a new baby hair started growing on my bald area. I was so happy that I just keep continued this for 1 year. Now that place is almost covered with a new hair. I will show you before and after picture. So I highly recommend you to try this remedy if you're extremely suffering from hair loss or baldness. In this video, I'll show you two ways to prepare. First one is applying fresh onion juice on your scalp. Let me show you how to prepare it. Here I'm using small onion because small onion gives you fast and better result, but you can use big onion if you don't get small onion. Now extract the juice using cotton cloth. Now add 50 ml virgin coconut hair oil, mix well and apply it on the scalp and leave it for 1 hour. This method I used and still using. Second method is preparing onion hair oil. This is because if you can't prepare fresh onion juice every time, you can prepare onion hair oil and keep it for 5 to 6 months. Here I'm using 150 grams of small onion. You can use big onion too. Peel off the skin, chop into small pieces. Now add 1/4 cup of virgin coconut oil and make fine paste. Now take thick kadai and pour the onion paste and stir well for 2 to 3 minutes in low flame. Now add 200 ml virgin coconut hair oil and keep stir for 5 to 6 minutes in low flame. Now add 2 tablespoons of fenugreek seed powder and some curry leaves, stir for 10 to 15 minutes till the onion turns into brown color. Once it is changed its color, turn off the flame and let it cool down. Once it has cooled down, take cotton cloth and strain through it. Now add 2 tablespoons of castor oil and 3 vitamin E oil capsule. And then store it in any bottle or container. You can add few drops of essential oil to mask the smell of the onion. Here, I'm not using any essential oil. For best result, use this for twice or thrice a week. So this is the journey of my new baby hair growth. I hope you like the video. If you find the video is helpful, please like, comment and share the video. Please subscribe.